A mid-state man is facing 4 attempted homicide charges in Perry County. State police say William Harris fired a rifle at a person's car in Carroll Township. He's being held in the Perry County prison. Bail for him was denied.